We are making a giant peanut butter cup. Melt the chocolate in a microwave-safe bowl, stirring it every 30 seconds. Prep your tart pan with cooking spray, pour in half the chocolate to cover the pan, and refrigerate it for 30 minutes. While that's happening, grab the peanut butter, butter, and powdered sugar, and mix them up. Spread the peanut butter mixture onto the chocolate-lined pan, and smooth the rest of the chocolate on top. Pop it in the fridge for 30 minutes until the chocolate hardens, cut into slices, and enjoy.